the concept of kinds of equilibrium. Already you know equilibrium. In the previous topic there were kinds of equilibrium. There are two kinds of equilibrium. One is static equilibrium and the other is
dynamic equilibrium.
We will discuss first static equilibrium. What?
Static equilibrium.
Not dynamic. Ready on?
Yes.
See, in my hand, this is what?
Box.
Chalk box, right?
Yes.
It is exerting weight on my hand.
Yes.
Correct?
Yes.
Is it coming down?
No, sir.
Is it going up?
No, sir.
But it is compelling my hand. It is pushing my hand in the downward direction. When it is pushing my hand in the downward direction, but my hand is applying equal and opposite force, it is said to be static equilibrium. Any doubt?
No, sir.
Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
I'll explain one more example. We people have created our life laboratory from the kachana, you know. Look here. This is a desk. This is a
desk.
Correct? Okay, I'll make it like this. This is a desk. There is a force F. There is a force F2, right? So this disk is there at rest, right? Neither it is going in this direction clockwise nor in
anti-clockwise.
So it is said to be in which equilibrium?
Static equilibrium.
Body is said to be in the static equilibrium when it is experiencing net force zero. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Now read the definition of static equilibrium. Anybody?
When the body remains in a state of rest under influence of several forces, the body is in static equilibrium.
It is at rest under the influence of
several
forces. It is said to be in
static equilibrium.
And doubt?
No, sir.
This is for 10th level ICSE. In 10 plus 12, I will teach you body is moving, yet it is in equilibrium. But how? That is for 10 plus 1, not at the 10th level.
Yes.
Any doubt?
No, sir.
Now we move to the dynamic equilibrium. What is dynamic equilibrium? When the body? Yes.
When the body remains in the same state of motion, our rotational under the influence of several forces, the body is said to be in dynamic equilibrium.
Exactly. Now look here. This is a disc. Now it is rotating. It is in which equilibrium?
Dynamic.
It is in
dynamic
equilibrium. Any doubt?
No, sir.
Clear one?
Yes, sir.
This is for 10th level ICSE concept.
Yes.
Not 10 plus 1.
Yes, yes.